it times up Star Lava Dock. Which I think this is the last proper stage or last main stage. There is a button in here, I believe. But in terms of like the non-hidden stages, non-secret stages, this is, I believe, the last one. I do remember a lot of the enemy names. Not all. I wasn't sure if maybe waiting for those to hit were going to reveal anything special, like my button, especially the big one. Or just a glimpse of what's to come here. Definitely know I probably won't look to this hit just to. Okay, good, we got the puzzle piece. Here, I won't let that hit. Oh, that hurt. Nope! Okay, that was close. I honestly don't know what the pin or what makes it so Kirby loses an ability. Whether or not it's just take damage. I need Broom Hatter. Alright. Try this. That's right, because I can fire them all. Oh, jeez, one's gotta be Rock. Fun just never ends. I wasn't even paying attention. That was Rock. Oh, let's get rid of Sir Kibble. Okay, now let's try this again. Sorry, Bonkers. I know you're getting tired of hitting the same switch over and over again. That's one of the curling stone thing. Just for a few small puzzle pieces and an extra life. Yay puzzle pieces, but an extra life. Still on the lookout for the big puzzle piece and the button. Once I figured out that first puzzle, then there's my switch. I had a feeling I was going to need to keep cleaning. Basically, when one ability is required for something, you might as well just keep it throughout the stage, whether you like it or not. I'm not a huge fan of the cleaning ability. I mean, it's not bad, I'm just not a huge fan of it. But that's what... Okay, that was pretty awesome. flying on a broom. Running on a broom thing, it's nice, but not the greatest of abilities. That was a risk. So I'm worried about getting that puzzle piece, but I figured I would guard as soon as I could, and I should be fine. I'm gonna need the giant ball next time. Fine. Here you go, Bonkers. So I don't know if I entered the door if it would automatically revive Bonkers or not. So didn't want to take the chance. He has more extra lives. Hi. And that opens up another extra stage. Sizzly Moon. And extra planet. Why? Let's go on down here and hit up this extra planet. I think I get to switch my ability here rather soon. Say, is there a door here somewhere? Like a really bad sliding block puzzle. There, jeez. I mean, yay, we got stuff, but essence fire, and I have water, and the place is kind of collapsing on us here. What is this? Go on, guys. Oop, no, I kind of want that. I'm guessing this is where my big puzzle piece is. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Oh, okay, right here. I don't know how to give this to someone else. Oh, what am I doing? I am just losing my mind today. Let's get rid of Rocky. So, ice and water make Icicle Lance. Okay, that's pretty awesome. Let's not lose that. That'd be bad. Okay, I was hoping I'd be able to get it myself, but I don't think I can. Not too bad. Oh, there's more. There we go. There's my big puzzle piece. Along with a bunch of other goodies. Okay, I do have to go back out the way I came in. So at least those rooms give you the ability you need. Kirby's Adventure, that didn't happen. If you didn't have the ability you needed going into it, tough. You had to actually get the ability and then come back to the stage. Definitely added a bit more of a challenge because of that. Though there was very few times, maybe only a couple, at least one, maybe only one other, where the ability you needed to get a switch wasn't actually in the stage where the switch was. Like yo-yo, my instincts tell me to keep ice. Come back. I forgot how Bugsy works this game. Okay, so when you're blocking his ice, you can't dash out of the way. Get the ice lance going with a dribble, but yeah, I can't revive dribble from there. Right, and there's the stage end. That wasn't too bad of a stage overall. Lives. Does not quite finish up the Squeak Squad picture. Still can't quite tell what that one is.
Hi.
Right, now I'm gonna go ahead and do the Sizzlipuff Moon. I think we're actually getting very close to being done with this world. This is a large world. Those enemies were in the original Kirby's Dream Land or not. Yep, it's boss time. I am... Ooh. I will take Wing, though. We're gonna take him over Bugsy. Because Knuckle Joe is just that awesome. And let's go. And who we get to fight now? Oh. Flamberge. Me and my puffery? Well, let's see. Actually, Bonka has ice, not flames, but... You get the point. Bring her flame. Flame bird. Doing here, guys. Get out of the way. Actually, probably a little tougher than the other one.
So though, think about a giant puzzle piece.
Is there one in this stage and I just completely missed it? Find out. Yes, there was, and I somehow missed it. So, oh, cutscene here.
Hmm.
jam band or a bass. But I did indeed miss the giant puzzle piece, so I'm going to do a quick cut to where I missed the piece, and when I find it, we'll be back in just a moment. So the third switch that made these things slide down, I did not realize there was a barrel beneath the third one. Shooting it reveals this door, which means this is probably where my switch is. Pretty much was the piece. I don't think that I can back out. Yep, okay, so I can't just back out, so I will be back when I get back to the world map in just a moment. Alright, so with that, I did have to fight the boss again, so we are now done with Sizzly Moon, and can move on to the final stage of this world, finally, Jambandra Base. Drawing the Meta Knight, that kind of helps. Well, this is, I'm about to say sort of easy, but I think I'm actually getting hit more than anything here. I was hoping to hit them both, but yeah, we got one of them, unfortunately. A bit of an enemy gauntlet here, really. Nothing too dangerous. Okay, now it's gotten dangerous. That one's not bad. Circle. You would have thought that would be okay to hit the switch, but apparently not. You gotta hit yourself. Wow, that was a bad jump. Tries again. Let's see what's on our optional door here. died, I have no abilities now. So, whoops. Oh. But I now have fire. Oh, I'm not trying to break through that. Okay. Go on the cannons, come on. Okay, I do have to get rid of that first crap. Crap, I need cover. Okay, let's go ahead and get rid of Vividria. Drop that. Need that. Leo, I hate to say, you're gonna have to do that again. Why didn't it work? Oh, I'm an idiot. Wait, what? What am I missing? Okay, this is actually kind of a stumper. I think I know what needs to be done. I break through this with this. Okay, friend, throw those on me, any? I figure out what am I missing here to make this work. This seriously has me stumped. I don't have any abilities I can really do anything else here. Midair, maybe? Oh. Okay, I am completely confused. I'm completely confused now. This man out here. I'm completely confused about what I need to do here. Okay, so I'm just trying to do a team attack, but that's if I have other people playing. Get rid of Knuckle Joe. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I might have to skip this for now and then eventually come back to it. Alright, I'm gonna skip this for now and I'm gonna come back to it. because otherwise we're going to be here all day. I don't think there's anything I can do with this. Nope. Alright. I hate to say it, I may have to look that one up, but I don't know what to do with that. I seriously don't know what I need to do with that, so I'll have to come back to this. But you already Diglett with feet. I'm sure the solution to that is simple. I'm sure by time I figure it out. Which, when I do figure it out, I'll just tack it on to the end of this video. But I'm sure people will be watching that and be saying, "Oh my god, that is so easy. How did you not figure that out?" Well, the reason why I didn't figure it out is because I'm playing and not just watching. See, I'm better at figuring these things out when I'm watching. It's almost like Jeopardy. You do better when you watch Jeopardy as opposed to when you play Jeopardy. Oh, and our friendship wheel looks like. Yay, another friendship circle! Along we roll. I just want to bet one of those was my star, and that's the end of the stage. Or one of my puzzle pieces. So, yeah, that was all sorts of messed up there. Especially since that shot at the end, you have one shot to get those two chests. And we're still not done with this stage, this world. Alright, so I'm going to do a quick run through the stage again. Not only see if I get the two chests at the end, but see if I can quickly think of a solution to that problem, or that puzzle. So, I'll be back in just a moment. Alright, so I'm back here again, and I watched a quick video on this, and I'm an idiot for not realizing this. Much like every other trick, everything you need is in this room. The one thing I didn't try to do was to cut this down with a flame cutter. That will cause that to blow up. Okay, I already did that, so cool, that's all I needed. Everyone and getting your cannons. So if this has the puzzle piece, then we're actually in business. I don't need to worry about getting those last two chests. Yep, there's my puzzle piece. Actually, wait a minute. I just had an idea. Don't need that anymore. Let's grab Mike. I'm just curious about something. It's going to be a little bit before I get back there. So, I will... when we get back to where the wheel thing is again, I will go ahead and rejoin you then. I'm back here at the second wheel part. If this isn't a... Basically, if I don't get this time, I'm not worried. You may also notice something weird. I no longer have the Mike ability. That's because I died. I fell in a pit rather easily. Puzzle piece. These are... Maxim Tomato right at the end of the stage. And three puzzle pieces. I love how it gives you a Maxim Tomato at the end of it all. Like, really, just, But sadly, that means I also lost Mike. Because I died. I'm not going halfway through that again just to get Mike back. Almost finished the Squeak Squad poster. Or picture, whatever you want to call it.